Good morning, guys. Today I'm going to show you how to make akara for breakfast. Please, if you have not subscribed, kindly do so. Hit on the like button at the end of the video and comment on the comment section. Whatever food you would like me or recipe you would like me to prepare next, please put it on the comment section. Let's get into it. I like using a lot of onion in making akara, Nigerian akara. I start peeling and cutting my onion. I'm putting some Maggi. I'm just putting a Maggi to the akara so as to give it a taste. You know, I like using Nigerian Maggi. Here I have some pepper, and here is the beans. We use beans for the akara, preparing akara, Nigerian akara. So here is a fresh pepper. I use half of this because it's very, very pepperish. Here is my salt as well. So for akara, to prepare akara, we don't need a lot of ingredients. We only need a few ingredients because it is very, very tasteful on itself already. So I have my oil to fry the akara. So let's get into grinding the beans. I'm using the small spoon. I'm using two of it. So each time I have to put two measures of the small spoon and oil. There are people that use hands to measure. There are people that use other spoon, but I'm using a teaspoon. So I'm going to start putting. Normally, I use fresh milk to turn the custard. I use fresh milk as water to turn the custard in the first place, and then on sweets. I might use a thin milk as well. Some sugar, just a little bit. and then some milk. Here is the end of the vlog. See you next time. And if you are not subscribed, please kindly do so and hit on the like button or on the bell sign so as to be notified each time I upload a video. Make a comment down below. Thank you. Bye. Alors, eat. Hmm?